What's going on, you guys? I'm gonna make a short film on Freeway Phobia 2 Disc Special Edition, so here we go.
And if some mishap slows traffic on one side of the freeway, he will jam the other side simply by being curious. And Mr. N is particularly careless regarding signs and directions. Thus, he is usually almost past his exit when he notices it, has to change lanes quickly to make it. And there's the same old chain reaction. Finally, Mr. Wren often neglects his speedometer and forgets he is moving at freeway speeds as he re-enters the world of surface streets.
Oh, hush up!
So, on the freeway, watch out for the driver types we have called neglectorous, fidgetous, and Timidicus. From time to time, you're bound to see one of these characters, and when you do, avoid them if you can.
Yeah, and just make sure you never become one. You see what I mean?
Can be a problem to others, even when not directly involved, because he's usually a rubbernecker. And if someone is on one side of the freeway, he will jam the other side simply by being curious. And Mr. Wren is particularly careless regarding signs and directions. Thus, he is usually almost past his exit when he notices it, has to change lanes quickly to make it. And there's the same old chain reaction. Finally, Mr. Wren often neglects his speedometer and forgets he is moving at freeway speeds as he re-enters the world of surface streets.
Oh, hush up!
So, on the freeway, watch out for the driver types we have called neglectorous, fidgetous, and Timidicus. From time to time, you're bound to see one of these characters, and when you do, avoid them if you can.
Yeah, and just make sure you never become one. You see what I mean?
Same chain reaction often results. And Mr. F's progress can sometimes be...
Thank you. Disney classic fight. Great cut.
That's the end of Freeway Phobia 2 Disc Special Edition. So, goodbye, everybody.